understand. Donovan swallowed the crystal, not Briar. It is not her mind that I am sinking into.
Where am I? It feels like I'm suffocating. Lute, can you hear me? What's going on?
You're with me? Here. Then this can only mean one thing. Be at ease, sister. We may learn something here. Briar, this is what I saw when you had your nightmares.
So this is what remains of Donovan's mind. But how could we both get pulled in?
I think it's the relic. Its power binds us all. Whatever certainties we had, we can leave them behind now.
Dear Hannah, I failed you. Every but I could.
Dad.
Hannah.
Father. You have.
I. Grandmaster Dougal. I left.
You're my.
My. I don't.
Who.
Help.
You. The.
Struck.
Your. We.
That filthy schemer. He manipulated him into turning himself and Hannah into a chimera.
He took advantage of his desperation.
Just as he did with us. What was that?
Follow me. It's close.
We may. I am.
Him. I did. Not.
You.
Man.
But the shade!
Reef.
No!
Hannah has always been in pain.
Just as she said when she awoke as a transcendent.
Her suffering did not end when she died to become a shade. If Donovan had known, I wonder if Dougal was aware of the consequences.
I doubt it even mattered to him. Anyway, that's the reason why Donovan never summons Hannah.
That's why he became the Shadeless.
Are you certain?
You're late.
Hannah.
listen.
I don't see why. Whether
you've been asked to do to.
I only wish that the Grand Master does not stray from his holy path. But I have heard
I don't have that.
This is what. Oh, so what?
Suffice to say,
he still thought that he could overcome all challenges. With a true heart and a firm hand.
Righteous and uncompromising. Or just foolish. Anyway, what happened next led to the massacre of Ilden.
There must be something else buried inside Donovan's mind.
Then we need to find it.
There.
I'd be blind without you.
Sir,
I didn't think you would want.